The first generation of the Chevy Volt is known for its battery management system problems. If this vehicle throws the message saying service high voltage charging system, it means one of three basic scenarios. The easiest fix might be to add coolant if you see any drop in coolant level. The hybrid system needs proper cooling, and when the coolant level sensor registers any drop, it will throw the service high voltage charging system. If this is your problem, you may consider yourself lucky. Secondly, there are a bunch of common problems with the coolant level sensor, and there are two TSBs for this. I will post the TSB numbers in the description. The TSBs are pretty hard to follow, so you may read them just to get the idea of what may have happened. To cut a long story short, the coolant level sensor may require replacement, but it's not that easy in these cars. Also, in 2022, Chevy issued one more TSB for the first generation of Volt and several other hybrid models. This TSB was still connected with the coolant system, but it had an updated software for the HPCM2, which is the hybrid powertrain control module. Basically, the dealers we're instructed to reprogram this module to fix the issue with the warning saying service high voltage charging system. And it appears that the software update actually fixes this long-standing problem for the Chevy Volt. If any fix didn't help your Volt, I have some bad news for you. The problem is most likely with the hybrid battery. It may have lost isolation between the sections. This issue was covered by a standard powertrain warranty, which was 8 years or 80,000 miles. And unfortunately, all first generation Volts are now out of this warranty due to their age. If the problem is actually with the battery, the repair is going to cost you pretty much. But before you agree to replace the hybrid battery, you should try all other low-cost ways to fix this problem.